An hour ago, I resigned as state attorney.